Nobody's here? Oh, okay.
It's been nearly a year. Come April, it'll be a year that Michael called upon us and brought us together as a group, which we quickly became a family, and we're all still very close and spend time together, which is helpful. But it's continuous, and it's going to be for a while, I'm certain.
And how proud are you of your?
Critics, and we set out to tell a story. We set out to tell the story that that Michael had for This Is It, what his plans were, what the goals were, and I think we did a pretty good job of it.
Well, it's there for people to see in the shops today on DVD and Blu-ray. Kenny Ortega, thank you very much indeed for that legacy. James King, thank you for your perspective.
Een zoontje van Jermaine dat geschoten heeft op een van de kinderen van Michael met een soort raar pistool. Nou, het schijnt zwaar overtrokken te zijn.
No, that's not true. There was no accident. That was my son. He was getting this little thing for me, and somehow somewhere alerted the press and it got out of hand. There was no encounter with blanket or anything. It was just to create talk. But my son feels very, very, very bad because he had told me that he was going to get me something online. And then before we left to come out here, and somehow it just got out of hand. The blanket is fine. And
guess I have no choice.
From now on, our troubles will be mine.